Hello everyone. Today let us understand the preventive and control measures for COVID-19. The treatment for COVID-19 is primarily supportive and different treatment modalities are followed. The vaccine is yet to come. Hence, it's very important for all of us to follow the 5 preventive and control measures, namely cough etiquette, hand hygiene, facial hygiene, social distancing and chemoprophylaxis. In cough etiquette, we have to cover our mouth and nose with a tissue when we cough or sneeze. Sneeze into your upper sleeve or elbow if no tissue is available. This will minimize the risk of transmission of coronavirus by preventing the release of droplets in the atmosphere. With regards to hand hygiene, wash your hands using soap and water frequently. Clean your hands with an alcohol-based sanitizer if water is not available. In facial hygiene, we have to avoid touching face, especially the mouth, nose and eyes unnecessarily, for they are the main portals of transmission of coronavirus. If it is really required to touch the face, we have to do it by first washing our hands. Also, it is very important for all of us to remember the order, which is that first we have to wash our hands and then we have to wash our face. Social distancing. Maintain a distance of 1 meter between 2 individuals to minimize the risk of transmission. Wherever you are, whether you are at the market or at the workplace, this will minimize the risk of transmission. Each one of us has an inborn immunity against an infection or a disease. We can further boost our immunity by consuming vitamin C rich fruits like oranges, amla and adding 1 lemon per day in our daily diet. In addition to the above, hydroxychloroquine is a tablet which is given for chemoprophylaxis for healthcare workers. Chemoprophylaxis is a protective mechanism developed in the body to fight against an infection or a disease. This tablet has no major side effects. But anyone who has undergone a heart surgery or has a heart problem, retinopathy, has to consult a physician before consuming this tablet. This tablet is taken on the first day, which is 400 milligram 2 times a day, and then every weekly 400 milligram for 7 weeks. Hence, let us all follow these 5 preventive and control measures diligently and persistently and fight COVID together. Thank you.